Heart failure is a common condition, affecting over 500,000 Canadians. It's a chronic condition, meaning that after being diagnosed, most people will live with heart failure for the rest of their lives. Heart failure occurs when the heart does not pump blood as well as it should to meet the needs of the body. The heart muscle may be too weak to efficiently pump blood, or the heart muscle may be too stiff and cannot relax well enough to allow blood to fill. Because blood is not being pumped normally through the body, extra fluid can accumulate in the lungs, causing shortness of breath, or in the legs and abdomen, causing swelling. Other common symptoms of heart failure are fatigue, chest pain, and palpitations. After being diagnosed with heart failure, most people undergo tests to determine the cause of their heart failure. These may include blood tests, an ECG, an echocardiogram, among other tests. The most common cause of heart failure is coronary artery disease. It is caused by cholesterol plaques, which create narrowings or blockages in the arteries supplying the heart muscle. There are many other causes of heart failure, which your healthcare team will discuss with you. Heart failure usually gets worse over time. Symptoms may disappear for some time, and then come back. There may be long periods with no changes. However, there may also be periods when your symptoms worsen and may even require admission to hospital. Often these episodes are related to buildup of extra fluid in the body, which is usually accompanied by weight gain. By recognizing the warning signs, particularly weight gain and increased swelling, and by taking action, the symptoms of heart failure can often be managed. While there are many effective treatments for heart failure, unfortunately, it cannot be cured. Heart failure management continues to advance, and there are a number of treatments that can make people with heart failure feel better and live longer. If you or someone you love has heart failure, this site is a resource for you. You will find information about the causes and treatments of heart failure. It is hoped that this will empower you to better understand the condition and live better with heart failure.